And now we'll discuss the last and the eighth use of were. Look at these sentences. We were to go. You were to come. They were to play. Children were to go to school. In these sentences, we are once again using were, W-E-R-E, were. This part of the sentence is subject and this is verb, to go, to come, to play, to go to school. This is 2 plus base form of the verb. We call it to infinitive. Now, all these sentences indicate past tense and when to use these sentences. According to the meaning of these sentences, we were to go, this was the action which was supposed to be done by these people in the past. But whether it took place or not, we are not mentioning that in the sentence. You were to come, this was an action arranged to be done by this person in the past. It was his past compulsory action. They were to play. This is the action which was supposed to be done by this group of people in the past. Whether they did or not, we are not mentioning that in this sentence. Children were to go to school. Now see this example. We were to go, but we did not. That means it was compulsory for them to do this action in the past, but they did not do. You were to come, but you haven't come. They were to play the football, but they could not play. Children were to go to school today, but they could not go to school because of heavy rain. So when you want to talk about any action which was to be done compulsorily in the past, you have to use this type of sentences. So friends, this is the eighth and the last use of were. So I hope you have enjoyed this video and try to learn as much as possible about were and make use of it in 8 different ways by making large number of examples. Have a great time. This is J. Balakrishna signing off.